think after general surgery, we'll stick to the surgical discipline and call upon our baritone Dr. Shantanu Basu. Dr. Basu.
After Ashwini, it is always extremely difficult to say anything. But anyway, when you have to talk about, sir, just 3-4 things which stand out, which are so different from the other chiefs that we have in our area. The first thing that I would like to remember about him is his approach towards his junior colleagues. You know, I don't remember in my 23, 24 years of service anybody calling a junior colleague as cool. You know, he's so informal about the whole thing. Hey, you, idhar aa. Hey, you, isko kya karta hai? Hey, ye tere naam pe kya complaint kar raha? He's always too forgiving. And we never felt intimidated. When he was medical director, he never felt intimidated. He was chief medical director. The very approach of him is so friendly that fear factor, which was always there, never worked with sir. His tendency to call by the first name. I don't know how many of you remember chiefs or your directors calling you by the first name, but I was always Shantanu Pali. He gives me a name, Haan Shantanu. I am so used to Basuraj that the he says Shantanu and I feel a different feeling for him. And these are two very important things which I will carry with me, even if sir goes for him. Next is this, as any good leader, Dr. Saha has spoken, Dr. Mahotra has spoken, he has been an absolutely exceptional leader for us, no doubt about that. Leaders usually delegate the job to their juniors. Whenever things have gone wrong in our hospital, he has got the job done in a very different way. He has never said, Shantanu, you go get this job done. When my MRI, when my CR machine, was not working, and I was in deep soup, when I told him that I have got so many patients waiting and this machine is not working, I'm absolutely, completely, I don't know what to do. Proposal bana. Morning at 9:30 he says, proposal bana. 4 baje to aur hum jayenge. It's not that you jaake kaam kar rahe. No, never like that. Initially I thought that he might forget. 4 o'clock when I'm sitting in the VIP room, he gives a call to me that there are proposal bana, I am ready to go. And I give the proposal with him by my side, we walk down to the agency's office and the job will get it done very quickly. So this is another very important exceptional thing about sir. Third is his, he's so cheerful about his life. You find him always smiling. Not that he cannot be tough, he can be pretty tough. But generally his disposition is extremely sunny and cheerful. And the last thing is, which I will remember, is this love for food. I mean, fish is his weakness. You can buy sir with fish, especially with his Gilish fish, then God, you have sir in your pocket. And of course, he is the only man who gave us this. We cannot remember, we cannot forget these dance postures that he gives us. We would like to see some of them today, sir. Thank you. With that, I wish sir, Madam Swai, all the best. We would always remember you, sir, for everything that you have done for us. Thank you so much, sir.